How do you break your bond between 5 to 10 years? The simple principle here that you need to understand is the repo rate and the prime lending rate. So the repo rate is when the government through the South African Reserve Bank borrow money to banks, and then the prime lending rate, it's when the banks borrow money to you to buy your house or your car or take a personal loan. Understanding how you can leverage the prime rate and the repo rate, simple principle. Number one, when the repo rate and the prime lending rate increases, so the interest they charge you on your loan also increases, and also savings interest rate also increases. It means at this particular time you must be saving to pay towards your bond. And then when the repo rate and the prime lending rate decreases, then the interest you pay on your things that you have bought on a loan decreases. So how does the repo rate and the prime lending rate affect how you break your bond? It's a simple process. First, when the interest rates, the repo rate and the prime lending rates increases, so the interest charge on your loans and savings increases. So it means when the prime lending rate and the repo rate increases, it's not the perfect time to borrow, but the perfect time to save. So in case you have a bond or a loan that you want to pay, this is the perfect time to just continue, pay your monthly installment on time and build your credit score, so that when the prime lending rate and the repo rate decreases, that's where you use the money that you have saved to pay the bond at a lower interest rate.